Tushari, and here is today's news.
The US conducted an aerial strike on Helmand Lakshgarh city, killing at least 40 Taliban terrorists. The government has not confirmed the civilians' casualty that occurred due to the airstrike, but 8 members of a family, including children, are said to be killed. Last week, 5 Taliban terrorists were also killed in airstrike carried out by the US in several provinces in Afghanistan. Over the last few weeks, the Taliban have captured several districts in Afghanistan, including Takhar, the country's northern province. The Taliban seized over 193 districts and central border districts, according to the Afghan's foreign ministry. The Taliban has also taken control of 10 border crossing points across the country's province, leading to the complete shutdown of a cross-border movement and trade in these areas. The ministry further disclosed that since April 14, nearly 14,000 ANDSF personnel has killed, over 7,000 injured and about 1,600 captured by the Taliban. As many as 2,000 civilians, including women and children, were killed in the violence, while 2,200 were injured.
Do like, share, subscribe to this channel and follow us on Instagram. Thank you.